Use this printed fabric for your apparels, home furnishings, accessories and shoes if you want to immediately capture the attention of your target clients. Hello, this is Tushar from Charu Creation Private Limited, a fashion fabric company at Nehru Place, New Delhi. So friends, various studies have repeatedly shown that the more appealing something looks, the more likely it is that consumers will pay attention. And therefore, unsurprisingly, garment, home furnishing, accessory and shoe manufacturers are always on a search for fabrics which can capture the attention of their target clients towards their respective products. So friends, printed foil fabric is one such fabric which has stood the test of times and has been one of the top fabrics for capturing attention. So what actually is foil printing? So foil printing is a special kind of printing procedure where heat, pressure and a metallic paper called foil is used to create different shiny designs and graphics on various materials. Fabric can be one of these various materials. The unique thing about foil paper is that it comes in a wide selection of colors and finishes. Although the most popular colors are clearly gold and silver foils, it also comes in many other colors and effects such as gloss, matte, holographic and pearlescent, which all help to replicate the look of precious metals. In the foil printing process, the die or the sculpted metal plate comes in contact with the foil and transfers a thin layer of the foil film onto the intended surface. As the metal plate is heated, the foil sticks to the surface only in the design of the plate and in the required areas with the desired imprint. Foil printing can be carried on various fabrics such as woven and knitted cotton, viscose, polyviscose, velour, organza, etc. Foil printing, also called foil stamping, is increasingly becoming the preferred method of printing in many industries. However, it has some drawbacks also. Some foils could fade away with time, and some foils could scratch off or come off the surface of the fabric after few washes. Experts advise printed foil garments to be dry cleaned. However, in case one has to wash them, then hand wash is recommended. Machine wash of printed foil garments must be completely avoided. Another drawback is that the right side of the foil cannot be ironed. While ironing, the article should either be turned inside out or another fabric should be placed above the foil so that it does not get stuck to the iron. A word of advice, as already mentioned, foil tends to break down over time and fades. So when designing with foil, try and make it look a little distressed from the beginning itself. This will keep the design intact for longer and even add an interesting element to your pattern and art when the foil starts to break and fade away. So for example, it would not make any difference if a ripped jeans becomes a bit more ripped with the passage of time. But if a regular jeans gets ripped off over time, that could make a difference to the beholder of the jeans. So friends, a fun fact, around 4,000 years ago, a process similar to modern day foil printing was applied in ancient Greek. Under this process, gold was hammered and beaten till it achieved the thinness of only 0.0001 mm. This beaten gold was then used to embellish mummies and to decorate arms, coffins and other substances. Friends, besides capturing attention towards your products, printed foil fabrics can make your products look more prestigious and versatile. Friends, to view our collection of printed foil fabrics, click on the link given in the description of the video. Friends, I hope that products made out of our fabric collection would make your ventures profitable. For any inquiry regarding fabrics, you may call us at +91 997 110 6200 or email us at charu@charu.org.in. For regular updates, subscribe to this YouTube channel and press the bell icon. Thanks a lot.